Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let us go through the differences between parallel communication and serial data communication. So parallel communication, I told you, what is parallel communication guys? So here we will be transferring 8 bits of data at a particular moment of time. Whereas here we will be transferring 1 bit after the other in the same dedicated line. So that is the main difference. 8 bits of data can be transmitted at a time and only 1 bit can be transferred at a time. Fine. Okay, so here the transfer rate is high because we will be sending 8 bits at a time. So this is faster, right? Here we will be transmitting 1 bit after the other, so it is slow. So here the initialization cost is more because we need to have 8 dedicated lines. Here the initialization cost is less because we will be using only single line. So here we use for small distance because only for smaller distance we can afford for more number of lines. If it is for hundreds of kilometers, can you establish 8 lines guys? 8 cables is that will be really a costly thing. So that is the reason why we'll be using this for smaller distance and this will for larger distance. So here basically we need 9 lines are connected guys. Basically here we connect only 2 lines. Okay. So I hope everyone got a small idea on this. So now let us go through the differences between asynchronous communication and synchronous communication. Please remember these two are possible only in serial communication guys. Okay. So asynchronous communication. So here we will be, okay, I wrote here reverse. So asynchronous communication, first let us go to asynchronous. Previously we learned first about synchronous and here I wrote it in the reverse format. Asynchronous and synchronous. So start and stop bits are used. Start and stop bits are not used. This is cheap, this is expensive, this is simple, this is complex, this is less hardware and more hardware. Here we are using less hardware because we are using start and stop bits. But here we are not using, so we need to count it, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So once you reach 8, you need to break it. So that will be our first 8 bits. Like that we need to separate. So that is the reason why we need more hardware and complex, and this is expensive because we need hardware and there is no start and stop it. Here we are having start and stop it opposite of this. Fine. So I hope everyone got a small idea on this. So in the next tutorial, we'll be going through the transmission medium. Thank you. Thanks for watching.